Good morning, YouTubers. I wanted to do a quick video this morning. I have studied and tried to read about spiritual warfare for years now. But something happened to me recently, and the Holy Spirit put upon my heart to talk to you about protecting yourself. There's a constant battle against good and evil. I would like to just bring up Ephesians 6, which is the armor of God, Ephesians 6, 10 to 20. That's very important to pray every day and put on the armor of God to protect yourself. Also, Ephesians 6, 12 talks about this isn't a war against flesh and blood, but against principalities and rulers in dark places. And the war is real. So I just wanted to mention that and just tell you what happened to me. A family member had called me and asked me to pray for another family member. So I pray a lot. I pray, I think, incessantly. The Bible says to pray incessantly. And so I kind of went to war, you know, with the power and authority of Jesus, of course, because we're nothing on our own. But it was just a crazy experience for me. I have discernment of spirits. So I was praying for this person, and the Holy Spirit had said to pray against anxiety, depression, and despondency. So I prayed really hard for this person, and I kind of felt in my spirit, you know, I was done praying. I called three phone numbers just to kind of talk this over with the family, and two cell phones and a home phone I called, and there was this high pitch, extremely scratchy high pitch sound, and then it stopped, and then there was very deep demonic breathing, and it was demonic. I knew it was demonic. I felt it in my spirit. But anyhow, it happened on one cell phone, and I was like, whoa. I hung up, called the second cell phone, hung up, called the home phone, and my aunt actually said, is that you breathing so hard? So she heard it also. So I just wanted you to be aware that our words do carry power. And I do feel right now that a lot of saints are praying, a lot of Christians are praying, especially for mercy right now, for God to be loving and merciful. He is a loving and merciful God. But we can also change things in the atmosphere, when we're praying against evil. But we have to do it with His power and authority. So I just wanted to share that experience with you. It was, I don't watch those scary movies, but somebody said, oh, you mean like the scary movie with the scratching and the breathing or hissing. So spiritual warfare is real. It's constant. It's good versus evil. So I just wanted to kind of do a short video on that and ask you to pray, you know, the armor of God for protection over yourself and your family every day. And God hears your prayers. So I just wanted to share that experience with you. And God bless you and keep you. And I hope you have a blessed day.